morning, this is the month of June. We are on a topic called mystery behind the anointing. Mystery behind the anointing. Mystery is something you cannot explain. You just saw it happening. Thank God we have a medical doctor here. I'm still going to ask her some questions. I'm going to ask her some questions. I know she will answer me very well. Who have a baby here? Just little baby. Little baby. 2 months, 3 months. Hey, come, quickly. Thank you. Now, the mystery is not far from us. A pregnant woman should follow. A pregnant lady should follow. A pregnant lady should follow. Anybody that is pregnant, come quickly. Thank you. Yeah, I love that. Very big tummy. Now, what I'm trying to bring out there is, standing here is a mystery. We are once like this inside the womb, many years back, some 30 years, some 50 years, some 60 years, 80 years, like this. Now, it comes to the time that she was due. She gave birth to a child. It's not a mystery. It's not a mystery. It's a mystery because we can't explain. If you try to know what is inside this place, you end up in jail. Eh? End up where? In jail. Because I want to cut it. I want to look at it. That means you don't understand and you want to do what? Understand by force. That means you end up in a place nobody can take you out of it. And that is a mystery. And then they give birth to a child. And the child began to grow. We cannot explain how he grows. It's also a mystery. Have you seen the mystery behind the scene? The mystery, yet a child, is a mystery. When you are trying to penetrate, to understand the mystery, either you end up as a liar, or you end up in a prison, or you end up in a grave. Something that God introduced to us, but God didn't want us to understand. And you wanted to understand. You know how, where you end. Either you end up as a madman. People look at you like imbecile. People like that, mama is normal, this man is not normal again. And that is a mystery. What you need to do, you leave it alone. That's your understanding. When you give birth to a child, you leave it like that. Just going up. Daddy, how this guy child grow? That is God. Put your hand together for Jesus. Then anything you don't understand, you leave it like that. When I was coming up in prophetic, someone will come during my time when I was coming up in faith. He can pick you up and give you accurate prophecy. Let me tell you what shocked me one day. A prophet came from, he's an Igbo man. He's a prophet, Igbo man from Rema, Sharp. And he called one of my pastor's house. And when he called him out, a pastor that is close to me, and thank God, I don't know much about him. You know, some people said, it's information. Oh, he's one that went to go and meet the pastor, and it's information. It happens. And the guy came up, and he said, Pastor Gabriel, stand up. He said, you are born in Ghana. I was surprised. I said, Ghana, okay. I was looking at him. I said, Igbo. I was the one asked, he said, is it true? He said, yes, I'm born in Ghana. Amazing. Have you seen the mystery? And he said, there is 2 ladies in the church looking at you. He mentioned their name. Bola, see there, sir. He mentioned their name. He said, Bola and Anu. See. Cold, cash me. I said, what? And I asked him, is it true? He said, yes. He said, yes. Then he proceeded. And he said to my wife, I said, this pregnancy is 7 months and 2 weeks. Really? When we go for a checkup, they give us 7 months, and 2 weeks accurate that morning. And the man gave accurate prophecy. Hey, then we should try. And a lady was in the midst. And he went forth to the lady and he said, you are a banker, you work in NAB bank before. From NAB bank, you went to Unity Bank. From Unity Bank, now I'm seeing you going to Zenith Bank in Apapa. Listen, we are so amazed. The lady said, yes, I worked in those banks before. And the present bank I'm working in is Unity Bank. But when he says Zenith Bank, he said, I love to work in Zenith Bank, but there's no connection. Is it not amazing? That is mystery. It's so amazing. Somebody that knows your past, your present, and your continuous things, what will happen to you in the future. And when he said that, and he said to her that something will happen, this will happen, then not that you wanted to resign because you are not meeting the need of the bank, you'll be forced to retire with some benefit. But before that, do this. You know, church, they want to make money again. See, if you are a doubter and you don't believe in God, go back and sit down in the house. If you don't believe the Spirit of God at all, go to Catholic, go to Methodist Church. Go there. If you don't have problem, again, I don't get problem at all, go Anglican Church. I don't get problem, go to Catholic Church. There's some things you don't understand. You don't understand. I was preaching in Western Germany, and I brought somebody out who was born in 1972. And I said, my interpreter is the one that sold the lady to a woman. I said, woman, stand up. The woman came up. I said, this is my interpreter. Sold this lady for you in 1972 in the month of April. April, I saw April 12. Now listen, my brother, my sister, it's a mystery. But accuracy prophecy, undeniable prophecy, they came back, two up together, give them the name of the man. So, and he was not like us, and he confessed. But really, he have done a lot of business like that, but he doesn't know the woman. But he said, during that time, he sold a baby, daughter. A woman, see, be careful sometimes. People give back the same word at the same time. And one child died. And the one that the child died is called doctor. I'm going to give you $1 million if you can exchange this baby for me. The one that have a child, you know, he's still under pressure, he's still under pains. They exchange the child. But there's a sign, a natural sign that was in the mark of that lady. Then in the other family, they only have that mark. And I went forth to the left at the back, close to the children hall, brought a lady who was usher. And I said, woman, this is your daughter, it's not his daughter. Can I show you? Then after the confirmation, everything, that the same week they discovered that this is God, it's not man. I know some people will soon doubt why some people will never receive some miracle or be satisfied with their situation, or they will not be pleased. Something, satisfaction is different. When you are pleased with something, it's different. Now, it's because they have one spirit. That is why it is not everybody you sit down with in the church. It's not everybody you listen to. Some people will corrupt your mind out of their pains. Out of what? Of their pain. They will say something careless. One of my pastors in a branch, we are all, it come to a time I neglected him because of some things he was doing. What made me to stand? When million rise against me, they have been defeated. Because I always recognize the leaders. In my time, when we are serving, I don't joke with my prophetess with my pastor, with my leader. I respect them so much. Even though when I see some certain things, I ignore, I close my eye. When you ask me, I will tell you I don't see anything. Because sometimes the devil can plan for you to against one pastor, so your destiny will be destroyed. For my destiny to be implicated, then I rather say that I don't see anything. No. Praise God. You not be a witness that will jeopardize your destiny, that will make your children to remain at the back, wherever they will be at the front. In the house of God is a place to be very, very careful. And this prophet came and he gave so powerful prophetic. Heaven was amazed. I'm a prophet. I was amazed. And there's somebody in the church again, the top person, that he entered into some armed robberies and they collected all what he has and his car. And since then, no money to go own a car again. And the prophet said, do you know why the car was taken from you? The car was taken from you because when you bought the car, you thanked God, but you couldn't pay the tithe of the car. And then you look so down on your pastor that your pastor is Dundee. It's not my class. Two. Number three, you look at the pastor that what are they doing here? Just a matter of time, I will soon find my way. Now, it's a mystery when you sow a seed. And the Bible says in the book of John chapter 12, verse 23, it says, except the wind fall down, planted, die. Am I right? See, what's the mystery behind it if you read agriculture? Why the seed will die, the soft, die? Because the intense of the sun, the heat on the ground, come together and kill what you planted, which is normal. But why the thing grown up again? It's a mystery. It's not a mystery. Hello? It's a mystery for that to come up again. That was talking of natural thing. Let's talk of things we do with our hands. Abi, we do the hand. The first time I saw TV in my life, it's a long time in the village where they used to play. There's one Nollywood that was very, very popular in the 80s. They called it Shango, Team Fall Apart. Thank you, Team Fall Apart. God bless you. There's one that used to watch in Yoruba land then. They called it Abuja. Ogunde. And they are like that. The Abuja and Kole Dowo, Kotuorun, thank you. They will put down the TV. You know Nepa now, they are very lovely. You know Nigeria then. 10 years, you may not even spend Nepa, you see poor. And they will be coming to collect money. May they not try that again. Clap for Jesus. One person in the whole, even when it's live, in the whole area, we own that portfolio. TV, the one open and close. When they put it at the center, they put it on turning. Then the thing would blink. Pa! 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 It's coming, yes. Oh, the show. Pa! Pa! Oh, the thing come up. Then declare. You never got to watch the video. Clap for Jesus. What happened after that in show? You know, as a children, we go and look at the back. Where is the man? We don't see anybody. One day, my grandmother, they were fighting wrestling, and they carry this iron. You know, Argentina and our Apollo. Argentina with Apollo. Then they were fighting Mike Tyson. As they were fighting, the fight was so strong. Mike Tyson have almost killed Argentina. I was about to kill him. I said, Mumbo. She go, what you told me? What you told me? My life. Boo. He said, yes, I've said to them, explode. Now, what happened there? Mystery. Looking at, you want to kill him? He said to them, we're no referee. This referee, you are wicked. And he quickly said to them, behind any mystery. mystery. You wanted to know mystery. You want to find out what is the mystery. You end up either damaging yourself or destroying something. You end up castigating. You end up turning pain upside down. You end up looking like a fool. You end up ending yourself in a place of miserable, that is miserable in life. Only what you need just to live it like that. I don't understand. But somehow, I hold a house rent. How I pay, I cannot explain. Have you not such miracle? Oh! It's a doctor. Suddenly, he become a commissioner of, it can be art of culture, it can be anything. Ha! I know that man, he always stand at the bar. Today, he's a governor of a state, Ekiti State. Have you not seen that? It's not a mystery. Destiny must be fulfilled. Once you are under a man that has been fulfilling in destiny, definitely, your home cannot be an extension. You must surely fulfill your destiny. I'm here today. This is not my profession. But when I discover this is what God called me for, then I keep on doing it. It was not a day. We don't jump on it. You didn't jump on it. Let me tell you something I've not said. I'm saying it for the first time. You will be shocked. In 1988, under Christ Apostolic Church, 1989, under Christ Apostolic Church, CAC, I was a preacher as evangelist in a church in one village. Pastor Wale, stand up. And Pastor Wale was a drummer, beaten. Diola, stand up. He was a choir coming up, standing. Jesu Bala, Jesu Woso, Arahore, Ewatohu, Oyi Momo. Clap for yourself. Take your seat. 1989. Look at that year. Now, the Holy Ghost remind me this thing about 2 days ago. So can you remember? Now, when you are fighting somebody, you know the person you are fighting, know where it's coming from. If you are full of jealous, know the kind of person you're looking for. Now, look at that yet. Look at what happened today. It's a mystery to me. If it's not a mystery to you, there's some people who have been assigned for a particular person to take you up there. That is your destiny. But if you are trying to ask why, how, this, oh, I want to understand. There's something you don't ask. So, your life may be colorful in the future.